Hi guys, welcome back to Mardie's Kitchenette and etc. Today, we're going to cook Mongolian Beef Ala Mardie. So what are we waiting for? Come on, let's start cooking!
There is my Mongolian beef. So I'm gonna top this one with sesame seeds and the spring onions. Final touch, top it with cherry. There you go. Yummy, yummy. Yummy, yummy.
Now, the taste test. This one. Too soft. It's so yummy, it's so tender, it's so juicy. The broccoli is so crunchy. I love it. Perfect. Thank you guys for watching. If you are new to my channel, please don't forget to hit the like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to hit the bell button so that you will be notified for my upcoming videos.